he's a young man who grew up with a lot of money. I don't think he's ever had to accept accountability. And so now on the biggest stage, we want this quarterback to accept accountability.
That doesn't resonate at all. Like, but, I mean, he's a tough-minded kid. He's come through. I mean, everyone's
never had to
challenge. I mean,
he hasn't had to accept the accountability. And so now on the biggest stage, we want this kid to be an adult in front of grown men and accept accountability.